The winner of the Empire Inspiration Award is a great friend and a true inspiration to me, Paddy Considine.
I had all kind of, funny shit that I was going to come out with and make everybody laugh. I'm really quite touched by that. I don't really know where to start. But it did start in a little village called Winsell, and it started with me and him being a couple of shit kickers, and we couldn't make friends, never mind films. But I want to thank Empire Magazine. I'm not sure who actually I've inspired. I mean, there's a whole generation of young men out there that do come up to me randomly and quote Dead Man Shoes and come up and go, you're fucking there, mate, at really, you know, awkward moments, especially when I'm with my wife and children. That's a cracker. But it's been a real journey, and I want to thank Empire because they've always been big supporters of mine. And when I've been good in things, they've rather, you know, they've mentioned it. And when I've been really shit and stuff, they've rather strategically left me out of the review, which is really cool of them. So thanks very much. And, I'm really honored. Thank you.